Anyone would be. I am flattered by your fascination with me. Like any hot-blooded woman, I have simply wanted an object to crave. But you, you're not alone. You're uninvited, unfortunate slight.
You know I love you.